everyone. Dear student, you know that counting things is easy for us now. We can count the object in large numbers. You already learned how to express the large numbers in symbols. And also, you enjoyed working with many problems in your previous class. We have added, subtracted, multiplied and divided. In this class, let us learn more interesting factor about numbers in the chapter Knowing Our Numbers.
Next one is
This is the forming the greatest and smallest 4-digit number which were used 1 digit twice. Seven is always in the unit pair. By using seven itself, we can introduce that 10,000 pairs we consider greatest 4-digit number is 9,999. To introduce lakh pairs, we consider the greatest 5-digit number, that is 99,999. Add 1, we get lakh. Next, we move on to use of commas. Commas helps in reading by writing the numbers. Mainly